It may take you and your household to choose to do what is right that ultimately stirs the readiness in everyone else, that it causes the gospel to do what? Move forward, just like the human body, or, you know, in our context, the body of Christ does what? Move forward. Don't wait until your brother in Christ gets it. If God has spoken to you to sacrifice, you put it in motion. But then another thing that was tethered to that was that we gave no matter the cost, okay? It's gonna cost you something, but remember we looked towards the cross, look towards the sacrifice, the grace of Christ, which then allows you to go back and do what? Sacrifice. Because the price of the cross outpaces anything that we could ever give, even if we give everything we've ever earned, past, present, future, right? In other words, according to your ability, get it done. For if the readiness is present, right, that zeal, that zealousness, the readiness of mind is present, it is acceptable according to what a person what? Has, not according to what he does not have. For this is not for the ease of others, it says, and for your affliction, but by way of what? Equality. The cool thing about giving when God says to give is that it will always be fair and equitable. He will never tell you to do something that someone else should be doing. No matter your ability, according to your ability, he will always instruct you to do it accordingly. That will ultimately cause the body to have balance. And if you do what you're supposed to do, God will make sure you're taken care of, and your concern for your children and your grandchildren and your personal needs will always be met if all of us do what? Do what is equitable, do what is fair, do their part, everyone will be taken care of. Let me give you an example. You agree that the scripture says that we're a body, right? So let's say this part of the body, my right foot, decides to sacrifice. What happens to the other part of the body? It's now a little awkward, right? It's out of balance, if you would. It's stable, but it's out of balance. And the beauty of the body of Christ is that when someone chooses to do what is right, contrary to what everyone else does, it somehow supernaturally, instinctively causes everyone else to do what? Follow. Some unique way, the Spirit of God does his work in the heart of man to make sure his body is what? In motion. In motion.